Yep, a lot to play for still. Point differential being a big part.
And on cue, time. First points tonight, makes it a three-point game. Turner.
Looking on defense.
Unable to complete. Tough pass. Harris gathers. Four to shoot, three to shoot. Tough angle and Tobias.
Night of frustration here early on for the big fella.
Maxey.
But it doesn't matter who, they run.
Mathurin fading away on the Beverly for three. Off back rim, gets downhill to Jackson, who leaves the dunk short and leaves again. Harris driving and kicking. Maxey right to the cup.
Maxey on the drive. This is after Tobias drove and kicked it to him. Timing by Jackson, who came over to help.
Mathurin almost traveled again, this time. The finger.
No escape.
Beverly fakes the
shuffling of his feet, stayed in front of the guy.
Maxey, scoop and score for Tyler.
And he's a little more vociferous than on the offensive end.
Yeah, it's probably a good call.
Yeah, they see it differently.
Halliburton from the right wing. Phelan Smith, the big for Indiana. He dunks it down.
Saying, speaking of being here.
Lintz having a great time. This game tonight, great game with under six to go in our first half. The second of two is top. Halliburton, 6 of 8, 17. De'Anthony Melton trying a little. Joel Embiid. You finish while we were talking to Kinley's family.
Splitting multiple defenders, and you see Jackson coming over at the top.
Sure, Kenny's okay. The next stoppage. Brown switching hands and getting a very friendly
system. It allows him to play fast.
Neesmith for three. The good news for the Sixers is, as Halliburton.
How? Well, shots like that. How? Well, shots like that. How?